for the Gummy Bear album with lots of new